Hi guys, welcome to Andrew Bushy Going Places. Now, the reason why I said that is that I can't do any more uploading on Andrew Bushy channel anymore. Don't ask for a reason. There's no reason for me to do any more uploading on there. So I'm going to do some vlogging on my other main channel, which is Andrew Bushy Going Places. Now today, guys, it's raining. Very bad weather today. I'll just show you. I don't know if it's raining in your area. Very, very bad weather. Very, very, very bad. Well, I wouldn't say... Why did I say that? It's pouring with rain. So yeah, today, guys, I'm going to do some cleaning. I'm going to clean my kitchen. In the kitchen, the kitchen. I'm going to turn that on. So, this kitchen is going to be clean and tidy. I need to wash some plates and stuff like that. And then my next video will be what I'm going to have for dinner or lunch. Today I'm going to have pizza today. And we're going to do some cleaning. And putting stuff in the bin. Right. Gross. But first of all, I need to spray. I'm going to do some spraying. Before I did have those silver, so I'm using Silit Bang. Now I'm going to see if I can try and find another one of those. These Barnet bags that I would normally use if I'm going to chuck things in the bin. So I won't be able to go outside because it's pouring with rain, which I just showed you. Right. And all the rubbish will have to go somewhere else. So this is going to be a long video. So like I said, welcome to Andrew Bushy Going Places. And maybe Andrew Bushy Channel 3. Because that was actually my first channel. Made up. I now I'm going to use the before and after, which I probably won't be able to do. Not yet, anyway. Those trays with hot water. Right, now everything I have to do is I have to rewash absolutely everything, re-clean everything. So I'm doing a cleaning kitchen routine, and then I'm going to do a video of me putting my dinner on, which I'm going to be having pizza and stuff, and I'll see you in part two of cleaning my house. I'll see you in part two cleaning my kitchen. See you later.